I met a guy today I knew years ago when he was 23. And he was married to a widow who was as pretty as could be. Now, this widow had a grown-up daughter who had beautiful hair of red. And this guy's father fell in love with her, and soon the two were wed. Now, this made the guy's dad his son-in-law and changed his very life. For his daughter was his mother, cause she was his father's wife. Now, to complicate the matter, even though it brought him joy, he soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. Now, his little baby then became a brother-in-law to his dad, and so became his uncle, and though that made him very sad, for if the baby was his uncle, then that also made him brother of the widow's grown-up daughter, who, of course, was his stepmother.
He's his own grandpa.
Now you're catching on.
He's his own grandpa.
Well, naturally, it sounds funny, I know, but really it's so.
He's his own grandpa.
Well, wait a minute, get a load of this. Now, his father's wife then had a son who kept him on the run. So he became his grandchild, for he was his daughter's son. His wife is now his mother's mother, and of course that makes him blue, because although she's his wife, she's his grandmother too.
He's his own grandpa.
Fun in the living room.
He's his own grandpa.
Absolutely. It sounds funny, I know, but really it's so.
He's his own grandpa.
Yeah, but look, get the payoff. Now, if his wife is his grandmother, then he is her grandchild. And every time the guy thinks of it, it nearly drives him wild. For now he has become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of his grandmother, he's his own grandpa.
He's his own grandpa.
And loving every minute.
He's his own grandpa.
Oh, tell me more. It sounds funny, I know. But really, it's so.
He's his own grandpa. He's his own.